are my double H women's cowboy boots. I typically wear a size 6 or 6.5 wide. Definitely the size 7 is the right size for me, and it's one whole size up from most of my shoes. One of my favorite features about these double H cowboy boots is the fact that, like a traditional cowboy boot, it has a significant heel on it. It technically functions as a high heel shoe, even though it has the comfort of a sneaker. When it comes to the ankle, I can tie it super tight, even if my pants aren't specifically a wide leg or boot cut style of jean. I can still usually pull my pants over the ends of these if I want to, if I decide to lace them all the way up. I usually only go about 3 loops up when I'm tightening these shoes, so that I have a little bit of excess over here at the top. Sometimes I'll wear it with the tongue out, and I like the fact that I have that option. The leather used in the construction of this boot is very, very good quality. Even though my kids have taken a black Sharpie to the shoe, which you can see here, most of these scuffs I can easily buff out with a little bit of polish. One of the things I liked about these shoes when I first saw them was this feathered front, but you can easily remove that piece if you prefer to have a more polished look to your boot. Even though this shoe is a wide width, I will say that the toe box on this is more narrow than most of the shoes that I buy. My big toe lands about right here on this boot, and after wearing these boots for several years, my foot actually does extend over the sole just a little bit when I'm wearing them, and that is because I have extremely wide feet. I literally had to wear like stockings with the boots when I first got them. Now I can wear even super thick fuzzy winter socks and it's not a problem. It's extremely important to me that my shoes are durable and that they're shoes that even if my kids write on them in Sharpies, that they're still gonna be shoes I'm gonna wanna wear. I would recommend to you, if you have a wide foot, you really do need to go with the wide width option on this style. And it may take you a little bit of time to wear those in, but the shoes will stretch and it will be worth it in the long run. Our family is actually downsizing now. We are preparing to move into a bus conversion tiny home. These boots are definitely coming with me in our tiny house.